Hey kids, so today we are going to learn how to delete a project from CS First website. So this is the dashboard that I have opened. This is a test class student. Okay, so as you all can see, your dashboard, the way it was looking before when you had just joined the class, now looks different. It also shows you the last viewed project, the project that you were working on last, and your last viewed video also. So the video that you have watched last will also be showed on your dashboard. Now, as we all have learned, there are five menus that are given to you by CS First. That is the plus sign, classes, archived classes, projects, and profile. So when you click on the projects menu, you will see there are many projects over here, but we need only one project, right? We need only one starter project that you have completed. So all the extra unwanted projects you need to delete. Now how to delete it? See over here, suppose this is an unwanted project that I don't want to keep. So on that top right corner of that project, you will see three vertical dots. Click on those three dots, click on delete project, and click on yes, delete. So this is how you will delete the unwanted project. You will have to keep doing it for all the projects that you see. Suppose, for example, if I want to delete this one, I'll click on the three dots, click on delete project, and click on yes, delete, and the untitled 4 project will get deleted from here. Yeah, so you should only keep one project that is your starter project in your projects menu. Rest all the projects should be deleted.